Quite a fight. Can we?
Boom! Now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on then. Ain't a long walk.
Must check on Atreus.
Well, good to see you making new friends. Ain't that Mjolnir pack-a-punch? You know we made that hammer, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. Least it was good to see the axe hold their own. Kind of the point, after all.
All set. This'll get you home.
Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stave's busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talky fella.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh yeah? And what's to stop the all-fucker from spying on you? Or raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth. From me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No!
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Show me. Gather your things. Are you ready? Go.
And keep the change, you bastard!
The old temple in the Wildwoods.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
The door didn't say anything else while you were outside.
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the Giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the Giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home.
Our raiders warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
More over here. And fresh. Did they all get in while the stave was down?
That, or Odin cocked up the protection spell altogether.
What do you see?
Just animal tracks. Almost to the bridge. Oh. Guess the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me here.
Dreams.
Whoa. That one's still alive.
No. Look closer.
Hell raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs would be a friend of ours.
Yeah, probably. Should've warned me! Seriously, who'd be stringing up raiders like that?
Hold.
Come to it!
Whoa! What
hell, brother. What was that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh, yeah. Being all the way on guard.
When did this bridge collapse?
Oh, a while ago. Wasn't me. Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the giant's greatest ally. So...
Enough.
That pillar wasn't in the way last time I came. Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the Giants, so he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. What do you know?
You'll see soon.
Imagine what the lad's found, but he says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Too late.
Father, use your blade. Burn that.
Lad's right. Set them aflame or they'll just keep coming.
Find you, watch out.
Go!